past life. Looking in the mirror and I caught it looking back twice. Black ice slippery. Act like this could be your last breath. Then what would the sum of all your wishes be? Love, peace, and happiness. We actors and we actresses. Tragic and fanatic, cause we addicts full of magic, kid. I wish that love would take its place within the hearts of all of us. So all of us would turn around whenever love was calling us. But all of us is caught up in this hatred and deceit. Even I'm a victim to it, I can taste it when I speak. That's the reason why I'm spitting to get it out of my system. Replace it with the sacred compassion, knowledge, and wisdom. I hope that you can do it too. I hope that it gets through to you. I hope that every breath you take is beautiful and new to you. And every day's another opportunity to rise. Cause tomorrow isn't promised, so let's take off the disguise. Wow! I got a whole lot to say, a whole lot to say, but heaven's just a mile away. I can't stay. If I talk about it now, will you dream about it later? Just imagine life without all of the demons and the hatred. I can look beyond the doors, look beyond the stars. I can look beyond the walls of separation. Use the force, help the children be protected. Help the people see the message that each one of us is better when it's all of us together. All the differences between us is superficial at best, and it's only skin deep. If you consider the flesh what you consider a test, is nothing compared to trying to look at the world with wisdom and never using the iron. I'm meditating at night and I'm elevating and rising. No medication beside what could help a nation divided. It all begins from inside us. So love yourself just a little and love yourself some more till you can see love.